6 Nick Brown, 0 Doug Worsensky. 36 is Mike Slavinick, 11 TM Jake Trainer, 81 Tom Schnabel, 1 of Jim Anderson, the 22 Basil Hicks, 69 of Jacob Sinercha, 11L of Chase Locke, 17 is Jim Hines, 5 Scott Kerner, 50 Bart Wheeler, 8 of Scott Dunning, 00 Mark Van Cleve, 19V of Rick Van Cleve. 19 cars, our biggest field of the season for the Midwest Mayhem Midgets. Alright fans, one to go. Let's wave to these drivers all the way through the field. Acknowledge them out there as they get ready to go green. Here we go, on turn three.
case lock.
Hurricane Corona with Jake Locke, who has put an exclamation point on our season here at Grundy County Speedway. Jake, you had a short commute to get here, didn't you?
Yeah, not really. Came all the way from New Hampshire with Jake, and just came to have a fun time. And it's racing these cars is so much fun. I couldn't thank David Ward enough for giving me the opportunity to run with them and have this much fun as I did today. And it's just.
Well, you did a great job. You beat the 211 cars, beat the track champion Jim Anderson, and you guys were so perfect. Both cars, actually, the 211 cars did really well. Congratulations. It was a great evening, and hope everything finished okay. Here's his teammate, and we put an exclamation point on the season. Just wanted to tell you that we're with David Ward here, who was the track record holder for midgets at 14 3/4 seconds, and I guess Jim Anderson isn't here. He's the number one overall champion with, I think, what, 4 or 5 feature race wins this year. Yeah, he won the championship this year. Joliet Jim Anderson. Anybody here from Joliet? There we go. Well, he's your man. We understand that his car is underpowered now, and he's just that good a driver. He stayed right with him as long as he could. Thanks very much, everyone. We're glad you came out to see the midgets. We hope to be back next year bigger and stronger than this 20-car field we had here tonight. Thanks again, everybody, and congratulations.